back to better genetics. If you're new, don't worry, this isn't my normal setting. I'm at my uncle's house right now, and I got the weirdest phone call ever. My mum said that she wants me to meet somebody. I don't know why. I don't know who this person is. All I know is their name, and that I have to be up in half an hour, which is about 9 o'clock, 9 p.m. but no earlier, and that's all I heard of her. I'm not going to say the name, but I've got a little feeling about what this could be about. So, one, I think, isn't really, I don't know, let's say, reasonable. Like, it's not as, I don't know how to put it. It's not as realistic as the other one. And it's not as likely as the other one, but someone's found me a job. Well, not like a actual job, like working in Starbucks or something, but like a music job or something, which is highly unlikely. But maybe the other one, she may have found someone who's getting us a dog. I don't know, but I'm going to see if I can go home and film it. But I'm going to turn off the camera and tell you about how this all happened and more detail about it. So, well, let's go. So I just noticed that there was no point actually turning off the camera, but this is how it happened. I really want to stay down at my uncle's tonight, right? And I phoned my mum a couple of times from the house. My house, and she didn't answer. And then I phone her mobile, there's no answer. And this is about like 8 o'clock, and it's 8:32 right now. And I'm looking at my monitor at my uncle's house, but I'm not actually sure what this is. And then when she phones me, I'm up here playing on the computer, and then I hear my mum, she said, "Sorry for missing your call. Are you okay?" And I'm the only one down here. Other than my uncle, I'm the only one down here. Like, I don't know if she knows that my brothers are down, if she thinks that my brothers are down here, but all I heard was her voice. And she sounded like she was either outside or in the car. I'm not really sure what's going on. But all that I know is what I said in the first bit. Beat up and about half hour just died. Like, it ran out of storage. But as I was saying, all I know is that she wants me to be up at, like, in half an hour. And she wants me to not come up before. I don't know what's going on, but I've got a feeling that we've got a dog. Like, but I don't know, but this might even be like a social worker. I truly don't know. And I'm actually getting kind of scared. My heart is pounding. What is going on? So, I'm going to play on the computer for a little while. And I'll go up at 9 p.m. and see what's going on. I don't know what's going on. So, let's see. Sorry. It's a dog. I've got a dog. Oh my god, it's half Whippet, it's a half Whippet, half Staffy. I'll show you in another video, but she's got blue eyes. Oh my god, I'm actually changing into my pajamas. I don't know if you can hear that, but I was so happy, I was crying and everything. I'm so annoyed. She's now going to stop. Her name is Dina. Who called her Dina, but listen. We put her into her room. She whined. Brought her back out. We've done that about 3 times. Now we've all went upstairs to leave her alone. And she won't stop yapping. Honestly. We're going to get our stuff tomorrow. Now somehow I've got to try and go to sleep.